Thinking this war would be our rite of passage, our great adventure. Let me tell you, it was no adventure.
Oh. Hey, Sam! Okay, it's good.
New killing machines, like the tank, changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Our boys in the church are overrun. We need to push through. Keep the eye on counting on us. Use the MG, sweep the ground. Keep going, driver. They're moving in from the trenches! Use that machine gun! Throw them down! We've got them on the run! Push on! Forward! For king and country! We'll chase Fritz all the way back to Berlin!
We found fear, and in war, the only true equalizer is death.
Thank you.
we push. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the clouds, and a world beyond the war glimmers, just out of reach. The war is the world, and the world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded, and we are the naive. We are the honorable and the criminal. We are the bound for legend and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories. As the old empires struggled to assert themselves, the entire world was caught in an inevitable cataclysm. The war covered the globe. Old empires and new worlds. Old ways and new ideas. All of mankind fought. 100 big ideas marched off into the war to end all wars. It was consuming us all, and there was no end in sight. My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war, like the tank, could sometimes change the battlefield overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
Oh, bloody...
Whoa. No. Don't swear. She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry.
She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go. Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song. So you should enjoy that.
Ha, I'm a man is wine.
Jesus. Are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my manners. Remember, boys, do your jobs. Take care of each other. Macbeth will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Bird is shedding.
Fall in, McManus. Bird's fall.
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Get up there, Edward.
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur. All stop. This is far enough. Infantry will go in the first whistle. Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're going to cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room!
That's our cue.
Go ahead!
Tank, Edwards. Don't get us stuck in the mud like that.
They got one of ours!
Lights, front, drive!
Move!
move and get a clear shot of those field guns.
I appreciate not being a target, no more.
One more down. Hit! It's done! That's one less machine gun!
Give it to me!
What's that gun?
Driver, their artillery's holed up there.
son.
Thank you.
on then! Move fast!
Infantry! Let's calm down!
Comes, boys. Nice serving with you, lads. fucking Turks! Run to the lead!
The look of the devil, Townsend. Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Edward, start her up.
Oh, give us a break. Give us a break. Come here. Come on. Ah, come on, miss. Come on. Stop. Stop, big miss. Stop. Stop. It stopped. Are you just going to stand there?
Up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad. Edwards.
Geht's gut. Edwards. There you are, lad. What are you doing, you dobber? Can you no see when they're firing on the tank? Those are the same Germans you're supposed to be taking care of.
Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire. I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. Yourself together. We're counting on you getting us through this. Bess is taking a real hammering. Get your toolkit and do what you can.
Good work. Watch yourself. We'll deal with this. I can see a damn thing. Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
Aus, als würde mich das interessieren? Mann!
Ja, 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 ja.
I need you to watch our back. Bess took a beating on that one. We nearly lost her. Well, according to the map, we should soon be out of these sodded woods. We need to get across this here bridge, and then it shouldn't be much further. I still need you to scout up ahead till... On the bridge! Germans, let them have it!
Edward, get a move on! Do not have our reach!
Bunker on the ridge up ahead. Looks well defended, too. Those field guns could quickly ruin our day. You go in, clear out those guns. We'll move up and finish the job. Let's not do that again anytime soon. Come on.
Edward, you booted a bloody wasp's nest out there. Gun's ready in full bore. Get us out of here.
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there?
Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Good luck.
Tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it, you're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
If that's what you want, McManus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.